Hello friends, welcome to our channel Let's Date Accountancy, and if you are new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Hit the bell icon to get the notification of all the new videos and live sessions. Do check out our website www.letsdate.com for many more accountancy courses which are available at affordable prices. So let's begin with today's session.
Board exams. As a parent, you have multiple roles to play, and your child's exam is like your own. You might also be equally stressed. With so much competition around, you might be even more worried about their performance or their scores. Are you finding ways by which you can help them or guide them? We are joining hands with you for the sake of our next generation and would like to share some important things with you which would be like a helping hand. It is said, behind every child who believed in himself is a parent who believed first. So believe in your child. Understand the fact that every child is different. Don't compare them with others. Stress is bad for their mental health. Don't pressurize or overexert them. They need your time and attention. So please inquire about your child's studies. Check whether they have all the study materials with them. Also, organizing their schedule is a must. Help them by making a proper timetable where they get enough break along with their studies. Help them rise. They need your support. Encourage them to work hard. Appreciate their efforts. Help them eat healthy. Check their food habits. Make the food which they like so that they avoid eating outside food. Early to bed is a good practice, so check whether they are getting enough sleep. Meditation brings wisdom. Encourage a habit of meditation in them by performing it with them. It would help you as well as them to relieve stress. Silence is golden. Please ensure that you create a disturbance-free environment for them. Help them with their revision work and take care that they get enough writing practice before exams. Accompany them wherever you can. Visit the exam center 1 or 2 days prior to the exam. Also, when you go to leave them to the exam center, please stay there till the exam starts or till you make sure everything is fine, as they might need you in case of any emergency. Be well prepared. Keep a copy of examination entrance card with you. Ensure that your child is carrying all the required stationery and the examination entrance card along with them. Every child is gifted. They just unwrap their talents at different intervals. So if your child didn't perform well for one paper, don't scold them. Instead, encourage them to do better for the next papers. So these are a few things which as a parent, you need to remember or take care of. This will indeed help you to be a good mentor or a guide for your own child.